YouTube, what's good, YouTube? We here with MDK, man. Yo, so one of the MDK members, you feel what I'm saying? These niggas made memes for Mauro. So these niggas want me to react to these memes that they all put in the YouTube video. I like men. Oh, hell no. Oh, no, this nigga's bugging. All right, let's react to the memes for Mauro. W Channel, bro. Whoever made this, I love you. You know what I'm saying? Toph, we definitely love you, my nigga. Oh, he got Batman song up there. That's hard. Wishing, look at me now, it's stacked to the ceiling. But he just told me to chill cause I'm gifted. Walking a party, I came my smithing. Damn, that's hard. Hey. So don't let this hoe get in your bag.
No, I took this one out for you. You take this one, I keep this. You are not taking my whole wallet so you can go shopping.
I was just gonna buy some groceries.
Oh, shit.
Oh, nah, that's really how females be, bro. They want your whole wallet. Wait, so Hispanic moms, they be having a belt hiding away from the teacher. So if you say some bullshit, she gonna turn the camera off. Whack! What you doing?
Hey, my baby.
Yo! Yo, she really hung up and played the video. Oh, no. Yo, she a rude-ass little kid. She answering the phone and then hangs up. Yo. Twitch, that's Twitch. This is he does not have a what's the name? A weapon in his hand. Back up. Nah.
Back up.
Oh.
Back up.
Oh.
Nice try.
I think I done bought the damn NBA app. That ain't still curved.
Yo, niggas is going to hell. Niggas going to hell. Oh, nah.
I think I done bought the damn NBA app. That ain't still curved.
Yo. Niggas going to bro, that's evil. Oh, God.
Arm in the other arm. Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? Huh? Hang on, Shang Chang. Take it. Yes. Shang Chang Chang.
Yo, that's racist. Chang 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 Chang. Yo, niggas is racist.
You almost got it.
Happened in Macy's.
Yo, where is he coming from? Yo, this nigga got rips in his sweatpants. He got his tongue out. Nah. He tells us that's the homeless actor that be in the Bronx. No, why?
This dude Mike Wayne was talking about their goal for 2K21 was to make the game, the objective was to make it more fun. Then what the fuck were you doing the last 5 years?
Shut the fuck up, you dumb bitch! Shut the fuck up!
Hello.
Oh, oh my God.
Wait.
I don't have no money. Okay?
No. I'm here to see Hannah.
Oh, hi.
Yo, that's racist. Yo, I don't. No. Don't rob me. Don't rob me.
Oh, you guys prefer that, right?
What?
You know. Come inside.
All right.
food is it?
So where exactly are you taking my daughter?
We're going to the museum. So.
There must be a Popeyes in the museum, right?
Popeyes?
No. Popeyes?
Don't play stupid. So,
what are you talking about?
You're on the football team, right?
No. I'm actually in art class.
Some of you guys do art class.
You guys. What do you mean?
Yo, this is that's a W with racist actor. You know what I'm saying? Cause the ones that be saying this the N-word with the R be wearing the glasses just like that and the hat.
I mean, what?
I see you, boy. Boy is the most racist word you can ever say. They got a PS5?
Bro, hey, come here, man. Come here.
Oh!
Bro, get up, bro, go outside!
Yo, he threw the PS4 at the wall, that shit broke! It broke!
Bro, hey, come here, man. Come here.
Yo!
Bro, get up, bro. Go outside.
They broke the PS4.
Bro, you really just threw the whole PlayStation, bro. Babe. He just threw the fucking PlayStation.
Bro, I would have did the same thing. Bro, I don't care. You trying to prank me? I was doing the same thing.
Les, I can't.
Let's do it.
I'm so sorry,
Let's do it.
And it was not your fault, but mine. And it was your heart on the line.
Like, we all are gonna die.
We really fucked it up this time.
We're all gonna die.
Is Sean here?
No, he's not here. Only me. But I got you.
How long you been cutting for?
2 days, but I got you.
I think I'm away, bro.
No, shut the bitch ass up.
He told us, shut your bitch ass up.
See my chair. Come on, let's go.
Hey,
let's go.
Man.
Oh, shit. Who cut your hair last time?
It was another barber, man.
Well, looks like someone fucked you up. Not me, though. Someone did, all right?
Let me take a quick look.
You don't need to look.
Okay? You don't need to look. Just judge me.
Yeah, I could tell this motherfucker messed me up.
Yo, as soon... Bro. This is how you know somebody fucked you up, bro, in the barbershop. If that nigga start doing... Look, I'm going to show y'all. If that nigga start doing this... He grabbed the comb. If you grab the comb, he start doing this, and this. You fucked up. Just know you're going to be looking fucked up for 2 weeks. You're fucked up.
Yeah, he fucked me up.
That's going to be $50, my boy.
$50? Yeah,
bring my money. Woo! No tip?
Yeah, that's all I got right now, fam.
You should have more, broke-ass nigga.
Yo, let me look at the cut.
That way. Look at the door. That way.
Let's tell us. Look at the door.
Thank you for coming.
Hey, I went around your mom's house. She made me miss Corey. Mm. Yeah? When I was in her bed, she said, no need to fuck in a hurry.
Mm. Oh. Oh, he just smacked them. When she agreed to try something new, then she pulls out a strap on. Oh, no. Oh, hell no. Oh, nah!
He clean, though. He clean.
No!
He clean.
No! No!
He clean.
No! Melissa is not gonna like this nigga, bro. He just ruined his life.
I like it, cut G.
Oh!
Hey, Trent.
Oh my god!
Minecraft. I like it, cut G.
Hey, Trent, you want some ice cream? Yeah. You don't want that shit.
Yo, I love to see little kids cry because that shit is hilarious.
You don't want that shit.
He says, when you're play fighting with your girl and her horizontal challenge friend says, leave her alone and tries to join in. Oh!
There was this one time I was watching Chibra and then he just randomly says that. And then I was like,
What the hell is an S-Block? Like, what is that? So then I went to YouTube, S-Block. Right, and I came across this video. Let's see what it's about.
Tell us about S-Block. That's my hood. It was into the streets out.
He just said that it's like a street organization. And then I was like, wait a minute.
S-Block, S-Block, that's all that you hear.
S-Block, that's all for you.
Got it.
S-Block, S-Block,
that's all that you...
Why is he jacking the S? Why is this nigga jacking the S? He's not from the hood. Chibu went to a Catholic school. Why he jacking the S?
Yeah.
And if you don't know who Chibu is, this is the same guy that's repping S-Block.
Bro, I don't care. I'm gay, bro. Like,
what?
My butt, bro.
Fuck this ass!
Oh, no!
Dick, guys, stop it.
Oh! I'm gay. I need dick in my ass. Oh, hell no.
Oh, my God.
He said, Lil Bro got 19 viewers. I remember when he was the only one. Damn. We really going up. We really going up, chat. We going up, my nigga. We really going up.
When I was that bad on my dick, they ain't pay attention. Man, I fell down to my knees when the law.
My money, bitch, all I got. Yeah, I made money, my thought, but for that money.
If you can't break bread.
He said, when your little sister has to sleep over with her friends.
Wow.
Yo! No!
My money, bitch, all I got.
Yeah. Oh! Yo, oh nah. Yo, somebody find this man. Yo, somebody find him.
Wow, I done got suspended. Now I'm finna spend the rest of my days on the run. I'm finna get my ass whoop, I can't go home. I look
yo,
like
that walking home from school. Well, you know when you get in the house and you show your mother you got suspended. You know in the back of your mind thinking like, yo, how I'ma have my ass laid, like. Am I gonna leave my ass this way, or am I gonna leave my ass this way? Like, should I like put my hand over my ass like this?
Goofball, trying to be a class clown. I made everybody laugh, but I'm the only one that's finna take this ass whooping. I'm finna run home and try to hide all the belts. No, that ain't the move.
Look, I'm telling you, you try to hide all the belts, she gonna find something else to whoop your ass with.
Doomed. Damn, I got out of school 4 hours ago. Damn, I done walked past my block 25 times. I'm finna take the long way home one more time. I am scared, bucko. I ain't tripping because I'm gonna be the man when I get back to school because I'll be boy ass. I won that fight. No, I need to pipe down because I'm finna be fighting for my life when I walk through this door. I should have put on 10 pair of drawers if I knew I was gonna get suspended. I got out of school 10 hours ago.
Tell us to put on 10 pair of drawers.
Yo, I'm finna just let them report me missing. Missing man. Yeah, that's me. I'm suspended for 3.
He told us I'm about to report my ass missing. Hey, yo.
Okay, so I'm finna go missing for 72 hours.
Yo, this is true, bro. Nook motherfuckers getting robbed for the 5th time today. I'm telling you, bro. This how I be, cuz. In the set, bro. You in North, bro. You go to school, my nigga. Somebody stealing shit all day long, bro. I'm telling you, cuz. Yo, I knew this girl. Yo, her first day of school, somebody took her phone, cuz. You get on that one bus, I'm telling you. You get on that one bus. Yo, this is how it was when I was in high school. You get on the number one bus, you have your phone out, you get robbed. You feel what I'm saying? That's law. In school, when you got that phone out on that bus, just know your shit getting took. You feel what I'm saying? That's some one thing you don't want.
Call my phone too much. Then I hit it up. Yeah, said I got the twins. Boy, I hit him up.
Yo, W video! Spam W's for the end of the video. You know what I'm saying?
You know that on one.
W video!
That's when they stepping on your homie. I say stretch him, catch me murder walking, then I bang, push it next to them. Rip that draw down on you.
Switch. Man, yo, that's a W motherfucking, what's her name, bro? Damn, bro, that's a good, that was a great-ass YouTube video. You feel what I'm saying, chat? Great YouTube video, my nigga.